To welcome back our executive club members and our One World 3 members. you wanting to make your journey more comfortable, please do not hesitate to contact any one of us. We do recommend that you give your seatbelt fast whenever you are seated, and it must be particularly fast when the seatbelt sign is illuminated. One request from myself, for those customers wishing to sleep on this evening's flight, if you could please fasten your seatbelt over any blankets that you may be using. And please have the seatbelt visible to the cabin crew so that we do not need to disturb you if the overhead signs become illuminated during the flight. When it is safe to leave your seats, please take care when opening the overhead lockers, as items may have moved and could fall out and cause injury. For those customers who are seated in our first or Club World cabin, please take care that your personal electronic devices do not get lost beneath your seat. If this does happen, please do not move the seat and inform a member of the cabin crew. Ladies and gentlemen, you have some important message information from the Australian government. Australia has strict biosecurity laws that do affect you. The cabin crew will shortly be issuing with an incoming customer card which you must complete. The document will also be available in the terminal on your arrival. Incoming
Thank you.